The Gators won on Saturday. Didn't I tell y'all it wouldn't be long before we come back home stronger than ever, longer than ever, everybody scoring and y'all still snoring? Didn't I warn y'all that if we won and we bounced back, everybody that laughed at me was going to pay? On this day, what I am gonna talk about is how Florida State need to put their entire season in their backpack, stay in your backpack forever, Justin Bieber and Lil Wayne, and go home. Florida State lost to the Syracuse Orange Men. Y'all lost to a school that even got a mascot, they got a color. Syracuse Orange Men. Nope, you are not allowed to play college football no more. You're not allowed to talk about it, you ain't allowed to speak about it, you ain't allowed to think about it. You stand in your house on your couch with your hand in your pants like Al Bundy. SEC, y'all need to be put on notice, because the Florida Gators is back. It ain't like Alabama out here beating schools by 50 points. Wait, Alabama put up how many points last night? Okay. Alabama in the West, we ain't got to worry about them. But Georgia, we on y'all. Georgia beat them by how much? Who cares about Georgia when we got a cupcake like LSU? LSU beat Auburn by, they what? LSU beat Auburn? You know what? I'm getting ahead of myself. Let's focus on Tennessee. I can't see us losing to y'all this year. Last year, took a Hail Mary from Felipe Franks to Tyree Cleveland to beat Tennessee. This year won't be that problem. You know why? Because we got not 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 running backs in my backfield. Us losing to the Tennessee Volunteers this year is like Walmart taking less than 2 hours to do your oil change. Y'all got a better chance of getting a new iPhone with some upgrades than Tennessee beating us this year. Tennessee is great in like 3 or 5 things, and none of them is football. None of them. Y'all probably wondering, why Josh ain't going crazy? Why ain't he yelling? Because we supposed to kick teams in the mouth. We supposed to spank teams like that. Jim McElwain, that one was for you. Don't you come back around here. You ain't walking around here no more. That ain't neat. Pretty cool. None of that's pretty cool around here no more. As for Florida State, I want y'all to get you, your purse, and get away from us. Don't talk to us no more. Don't talk about football no more. Miami, y'all on deck. And will somebody please tell UCF they don't want to see the Gators? Y'all stay on I-4. Y'all scared to go west. Y'all don't even want to see the Bulls no more. We refuse to play a school with a mascot off Killer Instinct. We refuse. So in my best black Florida British accent, may I say, left on the right, do it right, or we may have to do fisticuffs. Left on the right, do it right, we gonna fight. It's great to be a Florida Gator, and it sucks. Florida State got a backpack with a coach that says do something but can't do nothing. Damn!
Time coming, and I know change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. It's been too hard living. Ooh. Been like